have a different setup today, but today we'll be setting up and doing a demo of this creepy doll from Lowe's. So let's get into the video. Okay, we may actually need scissors to cut this open. Okay, well, let's go get scissors. Actually, our first prop, like working animatronic from Lowe's. We just uploaded the video from at Lowe's. Oh, forgot this isn't this, the box that comes in. It's hard to open up. So if you're gonna get him, unbox him, be sure you're careful with it, not like I am. I'll be more careful with the girl we got from Lowe's. He may just be one piece. I have no clue. He's very small, but he will go in our doll theme. Okay. It looks like there's a few pieces. Starting out, we have just a piece. I think there may only be two pieces. It's gonna be a very quick setup. Actually, three. And four. Okay. And there is instructions, but we will not need that. I actually have no idea how this prop is. If there's even sensor, I have no idea. We may use his little feet. Put on his little thing, then we have to put that in. Then you have to put the bigger pole in like this, and then roll out his little legs, and then he's like a possessed doll. It's honestly kind of already set up, but I didn't know what to expect being our first Lowe's prop. But this will probably be their first and last one because, I don't know, they're a little bit expensive. I feel like, okay, now they're 50 each. Like, I feel, well, these props weren't overly too bad. I just think a lot of their stuff, like, they have cool stuff. I just think it's too expensive with what we're working with, and it's just, I think, too, like, now, I saw a few things I actually really liked at Lowe's. Now, if, like, their stuff was maybe, I think he's actually already set up. But wait, he's like, did get stuck. Actually, like this. He reminds me of little Skelly Bones. I don't know how he turns actually on at all. So I guess you go down his back, or, I'm not good with these props. I think he needs batteries. Okay, so. Oh, wait. He's already on. Okay, actually. Okay. This is him. Oh, it's his arms. Yeah, his arms you can pose. Work with his sensor and stuff because I'm not sure. Him. He is kind of cool, but I would love if his arms were better. We'll about how he was set up kind of like in the store. I love to see with Spencer or whatever, because you kind of like have to whack him. So that was our setup with him. Basically, anyhow, we're doing this prop too. We also got it from Lowe's. Same thing, it's just basically the girl version. It's kind of going to be like the same unboxing. But we were going to do it in two different separate videos. But we were. So, gotta get it up again. It's probably going to honestly be like the same setup. And we figured out how to get that guy working to actually sound. So, yep, it looks pretty much the same. So we have, it's going to probably be about the same setup. We have the girl. She is a little different. So we have the girl here. One of her legs. Hopefully, not missing the other. She's only one pole. She goes down this. Hope she doesn't start running, because they don't come, I don't think, on, but well, hopefully she has batteries in her too. So we don't need to go put batteries in her. Quick setup, quick and easy. That's kind of like, that makes sense. You actually got to put her in the middle pole. It's different for the boy. It's funny. They use the exact same. They probably make it the exact same way. I wouldn't be surprised if they did. So like kind of like this. We gotta get her. Kind of her arms right in that like right position. Now let's get her going. Oh wow, she's we didn't see her working yet, but we'll do something on her. I think I actually like her more than the boy, but hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and peace out.